What it do, Little Rock's family? It's your boy, Little Rock, and we're back with another video. Oh, if y'all ain't see that, I'm about to post it up. Hope you guys like this video. Like, comment, subscribe. Yeah, it's your boy, Little Rock. We got more videos coming on the way, like I said. Yep. So, we're gonna get this stuff cracking. Got my iced tea right here. Got a popcorn. You like how I dress, right? I like it too. So, so good. All right, let's get to this clip. What it do, Little Rock's family? It's your boy, Little Rock, and we're back with another video. All right, today's video, I'm gonna be doing an unboxing. My brand new ring light. Yes, I said it. A ring light. My girl, she has a ring light, but her ring light is small. So I use that from time to time, but I needed something bigger and brighter, you know? So I got more light in here, you know what I'm saying? That light will brighten everything up and make my video and content even better, you know what I'm saying? So I went and got that. So enough of me talking, let's get to the video. All right guys, this is the challenge. So I went and got the ring light. I ordered it online, and most of the ring lights are like maybe 100 to 80, even more, for big quality nice ones. So I gotten this way cheaper and everything on it, and I was reading everything they say about it, how quality was and everything was good things about it. So I made myself to go ahead and get one. So that's the video that we're doing right now. So let's get this unboxing going. Like every time I get something, my girl would be like, yo, is it for me? Is it for me? I'm like, come on, yo. Anytime we doing something and you're dedicated to it and you want to do it, all right, it's for both of us. But I pay for it, so it's gonna be mine, but you could use it too. You know, I'm not like that. That's the problem. Other people, when they buy stuff, they think it's just for them and their own, and that's just them only. It doesn't work that way. So I don't have a problem with that, sharing my stuff and this and that. Other people don't. You know what I'm saying? I'm not like that. So let's get this open. This is what's the video like. As you can see, it comes with the box. So I'm gonna set y'all right here. So that's the ring light. Cause my girl, she had a small one like this. It was like this small. It was nice and bright, but I need something bigger and brighter. I got it for $65. Ain't bad, right? And this is like a 14-inch. So that's all I need. So it comes with a stand. So after staying here. So I'm trying to get this working. I've been seeing people have problems doing this. See how long it is. Let's see. I'm not even done. Alright guys, so this is what it looks like right now. So I'm gonna add on the other pieces and we'll see how it goes from there. So it came with a bag. Chargers to plug. I like all right guys, so you can see how bright that looks. See how bright that is. And literally prep the whole room. That is crazy. It's the all white right here. The light. So this one I'm gonna be using. Just to do that, I'm gonna put y'all on there and see what it look like. Guys, big difference. It's bright, everything bright. You could actually see my shirt. See that Morris tan? That's crazy. So this is the full loaded clip of the ring light. So I hope you guys like that. Hit that like, comment, subscribe. This ring light. All right. It's the best ring light ever. This is the best ring light right now. And that's my first ring light. And I'm just happy with the quality and everything that I had with it. It came with it. So, dim it down. So you know what you want. That's the ring light we did. I'm gonna use that for me, myself, but if my girl wanna use it, she can. It's there. So let me see if that looks good. Just dim it down. So that's what it looks like without the that's what it looks like without the light. So see how a little bit bright that is, and there's no light here, it's just dark, there's no light, and I like how clear it is, and it's coming out. just happy that I got this ring light. You back away from it. It's so bright. I had to back away. Like, I could close it. Like, but it's good. Now, it's the full light.